You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 1 over 8. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the y. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 5 over 4. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals 1 over 8.